Pelicans take a three-point lead after that three ball from Morrow. Then Tyreek, look at him, pirouetting, looking for a shot clock winding down for New Orleans' Austin Rivers, who tosses it up and gets the kind bounce off.